Manual.
Push
gear.
Don't change.
There's a runoff down the middle with the water, can you see, coming down. We stay over slightly to the left, but no, don't go on the grass.
Okay.
Keep it there for the first two rises.
Yeah.
Then we swing it out to the right as we're going round.
Okay.
Now you watch me when I'm going up, but give it plenty and just keep your foot down.
Ellie and I have just come for a walk to one of the locks that you can get to from the pitch. Tony says there's a family of otters in this lock, so hopefully we might get a sight of those. Wind is very, very strong, and it's just started chucking it down with rain. She's loving it because there's lots of water for her to drink. Ellie, come on. Come on this way. Come on, back here. Come on. Yeah, one last drink before she comes. Come on. Good girl. You have to be a bit careful on this path because it's slippery. But I've got all the gear on, as we'll see. Well, he's on again. There's no grey waste drain on this site, so you just drop it on the pitch. But this is my solution to the really slow draining that, don't know whether it's a feature of the Bailey or what, but I just disconnect the pipe. I've got this mat here that I use because grey waste pipes are often not the cleanest places. A bit fiddly getting it back on. They're only push fit, look. There you go. better than waiting 20 minutes for it to empty. I'll get other shots of this and probably some stills, but just a quick overview. This is the view out of our front window for the last couple of nights. We're here again tomorrow. I think this should come out on the camera. That mountain you can see there is the Isle of Skye. That barking you can hear in the background is an Airedale who doesn't like to be left alone. But what's remarkable about this is it's 10:30 at night and it's daylight. Things are a lot calmer today, the wind's died down and noticeably there's no waves splashing up against those rocks, which was quite a prominent feature of yesterday. A little pond now, look. Quite cold though. And you see that out of our front window. Seals basking in the sun. We've just come for a walk and now we're a bit closer. And there's still a few of them there. They don't do a lot, do they? I think she wants to go in. What is she sniffing at? Don't want to know, do I? Well, at least it looks clean. Better than some of the ditches she goes in. Shot may or may not work, let's have a look. And that's us from down below. It's shaky. This is the second of the two locks. We had to walk across this bit, which was actually quite difficult. It's quite sort of boggy underfoot, particularly after all the rain. She's just surveying the land. She's loving it. She's having a sniff around, look. But if you come to Flodabay and you like a bit of golf, you're left-handed, as I am, bring left-handed golf clubs. So there's the target areas over there. Tony's only got right-handed golf clubs, so I can't play. Never mind.